My name is Alexandra Sisam, and I'm a doctor of naturopathic medicine, and today we're talking about coughs. What are some of the different causes of them, and then how we can support a cough naturally to help a person feel better. So there are many, many different causes of coughs. It can be dryness in the air, irritation of the throat, smoking. It can be more chronic conditions like asthma and COPD. It can be from a respiratory infection, from a bacteria or virus resulting in pneumonia, bronchitis, the common cold group. Or it can be from other conditions that are impacting the body, such as cardiovascular conditions and gastrointestinal conditions. They can also cause coughs. That means that when you're treating a cough, the most important thing is to figure out why that cough is happening and treat that. For example, if someone has asthma and they get a cough every time they're exposed to cigarette smoke, the most important thing in treating that, the first line would be to get rid of that cigarette smoke. The same can be said for respiratory infections. The most important thing to help support that cough is to get rid of the respiratory of the pathogen, the bacteria or virus that's causing that infection. One of the best ways to do that is by supporting the body through different herbs. And one herb that is specifically good for this is thyme. Thyme is a relaxing expectorant, so it helps to relax the entire respiratory system so that your body can actually expel out any extra mucus that may contain the bacteria or virus that's causing the infection. At the same time, it's also an antimicrobial. So as well as helping to expel out the mucus and debris, it will also help to kill off any bacteria or pathogens that are resulting in the infection. This makes it extremely helpful. Other herbs that have a similar action include mullein and oil of oregano and elecampane, and those can be also really great when treating a respiratory infection.